smoke people.
I got pictures.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Go, Kelsey, go! I'm just doing pictures. So, from Boise, Idaho, a wild man Jart, got a fly on an Aerotech K1999 warp 9 motor. It's got Telemega on board for tracking, got two Telemegas on board for tracking. First flight inspected 6,500 feet. Kelsey Black on pad 3-2 with the Warp 9 motor going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Speed 650 feet per second. 2,628 feet.
Still flying on the left side on high power.
67 feet per second.
Yeah.
Max height 4,900 feet.
Nice job, Kelsey.
Speed 71 feet per second.
Next up is twos. Pad 2-1. Louis Santoni has a Scott Steiner Aero X on a K185. Pad 2-1. Louis Santoni.
95 feet per second.
Height
2,190 feet. Bearing 80.
Feet per second.
Yep.
Height 1,456 feet.
What's been at?
1,000.
Next on the 2 miles.
Go, go, go. Damn.
Come on.
Come on.
Oh!